Hello, I'm Saukki, and the question on today's video is, should you use clipless or flat pedals on your recumbent trike or bike? And conveniently, I have here my Azub with double-sided pedals, so I can show you. Okay, so let's see. Let's start with the flat pedals. These are easy and familiar. I agree that these are good on city bike when riding in city with lots of stops to traffic lights and so on. But what about recumbents? The seating position is completely different. With upright city bike you can stand on the pedals or rest your foot on them. But with recumbents the pedals are higher, and with flat pedals you have to constantly use some amount of muscle power to keep your feet on the pedals. Of course, with two-wheeler bike, when you are riding in city, it's very easy to put your feet down when using flat pedals if you have to stop. But on the other hand, when pedaling hard your foot might slip. Well, that might be just because I'm used to clipless pedals. Or when hitting pothole or speed bump, your feet might drop. And that might actually be even dangerous. With two-wheeler you might even fall, and with trike your foot might hit the road and end up going under the trike. I don't have a trike here right now, but I can show you that if your foot fell off inside the velomobile, it will hit this sharp foothole edge. If you have these holes, I mean. With clipless pedals, your feet are firmly clipped in and you don't have to use any muscle power to keep your feet on pedals. That's extremely convenient when riding trike, because you don't have to worry about unclipping the pedals when stopping the traffic lights. Well, because it's a trike. Also with clipless pedals you can use more power and pedal faster, but still you can unclip fairly easily by twisting your ankle to the side. I think the best pedaling technique is something like this. You can do this also with flat pedals. But with clipless pedals you can use the force in this direction as well, and that is much harder to do with flat pedals. My opinion is that with trikes and velomobiles clipless pedals are must. With bikes I'd say that clipless is better. When you learn to ride clipless you don't want to go back to flat pedals again. Of course you can do what I did and get these double-sided pedals and use clipless for long rides and flats when you visit your local grocery store few blocks away. But what's your opinion? Clipless or flats? Okay, that's all for today. This was a little shorter video this time. Please subscribe to my channel by clicking the subscription button below the video. And click that bell icon to get notification every time I post a new video. And also check out my new web store with all kinds of nice t-shirts like this one. The link is in description. Okay, thanks for watching and see you in the next video. Bye bye.